We have been doing a lot of the things the same way in construction for decades. And I believe it's time that we disrupt.